Hey guys, I'm Dandy. Today I'll be showing you how the Saucony Shadow 6000 from the Running Man pack in the white and red colorway look on feet. The original Saucony Shadow 6000 was created in 1991. Amongst the different shapes of Saucony, this one is my favorite. I really like this pair because it's so beautiful, comfortable, and it really boosts your outfit whatever you wear. There were 4 different colorways in the Running Man pack, and this one is my favorite by far. The quality of this shoe is one of the best I was given to see for a 113 € sneaker. Saucony has done some very good work with this shoe. The quality of the mesh, all the details, the suede, everything just perfect about this shoe. Let's take a closer look at those sneakers and then let's see how they look on feet. Do not forget to subscribe for more videos. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up. Feel free to comment and to share the video.